Okay, we're going to try doing Bunny's first nail trim with a Dremel, the sandpaper disc on the end of the Dremel, and at a slow speed. So we need to adjust the speed down till it's low. This one's at the bottom. And then we do just the tips, the white tip of the nail. If it's on the low speed, it's not making a lot of noise, so it's not as scary for the bunny. And it's not going so fast that it may get too hot for the bunny's nail. And you just want to take the very tip, the little white tip, which I can't show you on the video because it's just too tiny, and I don't think she's going to cooperate that much. This is her first nail trim, and she's doing very well. This is little pink purple, and she is going to Kelsey on Kauai, and she is going to be leaving on Wednesday. So she needs to have her little nails trimmed, and tomorrow she goes for her vet check, her fecal check, which checks for parasites, her ear check, teeth check, and fur check to make sure she is healthy. So anyway, that is just the bottom feet. And now we will try to do the front feet. We need to keep a good. Oops. This thing starts off at a rather high rate, I guess. And then we're going to do a little. Oops. Front feet are a little bit touchier. Just like in a puppy. The hind feet are usually fine, but when you try to do the front feet, they protest a little bit. But just hang on. She doesn't seem to mind too much. And we're just doing a little bit just to make them not so sharp. Because bunnies have sharp claws because they dig. And diggers have sharp claws. And don't forget the little dew claw. Bunnies do have dew claws, and those do cause damage to your skin and clothes should they get a chance. So, anyway, one more. And done, and she did very well. Good girl.